So maybe just a few introductory words this time, because there might be questions, why am I covering a Polish song? And the simple reason is that from time to time I like to check out other countries' music and what they produce, because I mean there are great musicians around the world, right? And it doesn't always have to be English song, even though English is the most popular language to use in nowadays pop music. But so I found this song and it drew my attention because it's very catchy and has a remarkable guitar solo. And also some fun facts about this band: they participated 2 times in the Eurovision Song Contest, and they had a song, I think it was the first participation, and they sang it in 4 languages, and it conveys a very positive message, and also that they sing it in 4 languages underscores this message. So it's in Polish, Russian, German, and English, I guess. And the fun fact is that they got 12 points from Germany, but 0 points from Russia. And another fun fact is that so this guy, like the lead singer, he also lived some time in Germany. Actually speaks German pretty well. And but for some reason, Polish people don't like him singing on German. I don't know the reason, but yeah, that's just what I read in a news article. So without further ado, let's just start with the cover.